Growing up, my mother would often detail to me about the struggles and the obstacles that I'd face in this journey of life. She would often tell me that how difficult it would be for me to be a black man. She would tell me how difficult it would be for me to, you know, share my ideas to the world, how I'd get attacked. How every room that I'd walk in, that I'd be the elephant in the room. How the ideas and the ideals that I want to get out into the world, people won't understand. How my belief in God and my faith will be misunderstood. She would explain to me how every stigma and every stereotype would become a definition that I never agreed to. And so I experienced, and I developed, and I became that black man that can. So I'll leave you with three words: choices, opportunities, and ideas. Remember, you will always have a choice. Search for those opportunities and make them happen. And everything starts with an idea. And lastly, I'll leave you with this: never give up.